The goal of our project is to track this novel coronavirus in wastewater. And the reason we're looking at wastewater is because it is likely that patients start to excrete the virus into the wastewater quite a while before we obtain a clinical diagnosis. And therefore, we should be able to find this virus in the wastewater days to maybe a week sooner than we have the confirmation from the clinic.
En analysant des échantillons provenant d'eau usée en Suisse, nous avons découvert que l'on pouvait effectivement détecter la présence de coronavirus et notamment en amplifiant leur matériel génétique.
It's not something new to trace what's circulating on the population, huh? But it's certain that this kind of studies applied to envelope viruses are less frequent, because they are less stable. Traditionally, it has been said that envelope viruses are not transmitted through the fecal-oral route. So it's a very new thing. It's a new zoonotic virus. We don't have previous experience. So we have to be very careful with everything we do.
La caractéristique principale du coronavirus, c'est qu'il s'agit d'un virus enveloppé, c'est-à-dire que sa capside virale est entourée d'une membrane biologique. Donc il y a bien sûr le virus de la grippe saisonnière, hein, qui est un virus à enveloppe, et également le virus, le VIH.
I think it was quite clear that the virus had good chances to arrive. Very quickly, we started to collect the samples. We have been collecting samples since the end of February.
We are currently sampling from 12 wastewater treatment plants. Most of them are in Ticino, and then we also have very large plants in Lausanne and in Zurich. And combined, these wastewater treatment plants encompass approximately 800,000 inhabitants of Switzerland. We were in a good position in two ways. Well, first, Xavi had already worked on this particular sewage system for a whole year, and he had the methodology in place. And then also with our partners from Eawag, who have been kind of at the front of the whole wastewater-based epidemiology field, they were really ready to just pick up the phone and get everyone sampling immediately.
Cette étude va nous permettre de suivre ce virus dans les eaux usées, et par conséquent, nous allons pouvoir prédire d'autres épidémies à venir, mais également surveiller l'épidémie actuelle et surveiller sa progression, ou je vais dire même sa diminution au cours du temps.